All right, we're checking out some Pearl Jam today. We're checking out Black, MTV Unplugged version. Let's get into it.
Sorry, I think I'm unplugged.
Oh, your headphones
my
are unplugged?
My headphones are, I can hear it through your headphones.
Pearl Jam, Black, MTV Unplugged. Let's get into it.
That voice will take you someplace. I feel like it's just such a storyful. It just literally.
What does it sound like to you?
Oh, ooh, like a thing. Okay, let me think about this. Let me think about this.
You might have to wait till the next segment to figure it out.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep.
I was just wondering, cause like you haven't told me what like any voice sounds like.
Oh yeah,
you know what I mean? Like
it's
not
fun.
Recently.
Yeah, it's fun to think about. Okay, on the next segment, I'll think about it.
Okay. Do you know what's going on?
Oh, no.
I heard something about my better half, broken glass.
Oh, no. It's probably like a death song and I'm getting lit again.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, people get mad when you do that.
I don't know what kind of song this is.
Lex, like, never listens to the words.
Yeah.
You just listen to the sound.
Oh, it sounds so good.
Yeah. I can't make all the words, but I want to know.
Okay, I got you. I got you on the sound.
On the words? Oh, the sound?
On the sound.
What?
Bacon grease container. Literally, okay.
Oh, come on.
No, literally. No, literally. I was thinking, it's like a plastic container, right? Like, you know a plastic container, when you, like, have something like butter or grease or something in it, if you were to, like, take a spatula and stir it around, it's going to make, like, a sort of, like, on the edge. Like, you know what I mean? It's going to make, like, a, you know what I'm saying? It's going to make, like, a round sound. But then, if you put something in there that's, like, a little gritty, it's, like, roundness but gritty. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I was thinking like butter, I was thinking like Tupperware, but I'm like, it needs something in it though. It can't just be the plastic itself.
I'm sorry, I asked. I do not get it.
It's a sort of like round. Do you guys feel me? It's like a round sort of sound, right? Like if you had a spatula and you're like whipping something inside of plastic though. It can't be inside of like metal or glass or something. It's not like hollow. It's like, it's warm. It's not like cold.
I don't think I'm gonna get this one.
Okay, well, anyway, with some
you
granules.
You have to show me in the kitchen.
I was thinking bacon grease because it has little granules of like bacon bits in it, so it's like not smooth like butter, not completely smooth. It's got a little texture to it. That's what I got.
WTF are you talking about? Exactly. Lex has been diagnosed by our comment section with synesthesia. Like, she hears sounds as textures and things and
stuff. Yes, as things.
So it's like a thing now.
Round
I like to
and
ask
gritty.
Her what it's a,
kind
what
of like ZZ Top. Exactly. That's what I was thinking. But I'm like, ZZ Top just has a little more agedness about it. Like, leather is a little more aged. You know what I'm saying? Bacon grease is more like fresh smooth. Leather is a little more like old smooth. You know what I mean?
Take a walk outside. I'm surrounded by
yes!
some kids in pain. Ooh, I can feel their laughter. So why do I see and twisting thoughts that spin
Okay, I definitely might hear that. I thought he said my better half, not that he said my bitter hands, and then something about broken glass. Like broken
I thought he said better half, too.
Better half or bitter hands?
Probably both.
Probably I don't know. It up. Struggling.
Probably switch it up. Did you hear the granules of bacon?
No, but I do hear the texture.
It's like,
he has a good texture to his voice.
Yes, mortar and pestle. Yes, you guys feel me. We're on the same page. Mortar and pestle. You know what I mean?
I can see that, the grit of a mortar and
but
mortar
like,
and
you
pestle.
Gotta, I said plastic instead of stone because it's a little bit more like... Like a little bit more.
Bitter hands.
You know what I'm saying?
He's saying bitter hands.
Bitter
hands. That's what they say in the chat. Bitter hands.
Okay.
I definitely had it wrong. I'm trying, though. I'm trying. I'm trying to make it out.
Look at you.
This is definitely about a significant other
type. Right.
You said my world turned black when your love left something, this, this, and that. Now it's like we belong together. So it's like a breakup song.
Yeah.
So it's like the male version of like Taylor Swift. Not in a bad way. You know, she always talks about breakup stuff.
Right.
But yeah, it's a breakup song.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can't stop hearing the like, oh. Like, you know the sand in the bottom of bacon grease? You know what I'm talking about? No, seriously. I'm dead serious. The sand that's in the bottom of it. You know what I'm talking about?
No, I've never
when it
dealt
collects
with bacon
at the bottom,
you
will
much.
Get like little brown speckles, right? It's like basically sandy but it's smooth. That is so I feel like it's sandy but it's smooth. And it's got a sort of roundness to it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm saying sandy but it's smooth. You know what You know what I'm saying? Oh.
I don't know.
It sounds so cool.
I get the textury part. It has texture. I
yes.
agree.
But it's not dry like sand. Okay. At the end, he said, "I'll slash your tires." He was not playing with her. He said, "Whoa,
yeah,
whoa!"
That's that crazy breakup energy.
He said, "Girl, you better come back to me."
See, breakup songs are like sad, but you're right. Not. You don't have to be sad listening to them.
Right. That's true.
It's different if it's like a widow or widower
right,
song.
Like
no,
nah,
that's
up.
Like
yeah.
sad, sad. That's a different level right. of sad. But breakup songs are like, you know, in a couple years, you're not going to be thinking about this. You're going to get over
right.
it and that kind of thing.
Right.
At least that's how I view it. I'm not the most sympathetic to
right.
breakups. I'm not. Maybe. Maybe it right. makes me, you know, eggplant.
That bacon grease almost caught on fire at the end. Exactly. I was literally thinking. I was literally like, it's like the skillet. At the bottom of the skillet, when the grease starts to dry up and the brown starts to get stuck on the skillet, and it's like it's a little bit, you know?
And that makes more sense.
We belong together.
That makes more sense.
But it has to get there. You know what I'm saying? When he's chilling, it's like smooth, but grainy, gristly. You know what I'm saying? And then you got the roundness of the... Oh, yes.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.